Guys, welcome back to Maggie Vlogs. Today we're going to be exploring this 10 years haunted house with all my friends. Guys, what do you think this haunted house is on the scale of the haunted houses?
This is 11 out of 10, guys. 12 out of 10.
It's too haunted.
There are rumors of dangerous creatures killing people here.
Yeah. So let's explore.
Guys, we are now going to go in.
Okay, guys, so apparently this room is an abandoned theater, so it's going to be so cool because the plot for so many horror movies was filmed in these type of theaters. So let's open it. Moment of truth. Whoa, guys, as you can see, it's a big theater room with AC on the floor. All the walls are corroded. One side has fur and one side does not. Let's check this out. This is going to be super haunted. So we have a local resident of the apartment here to show us the story of this wonderful abandoned theater on to Sarvesh right now.
So 5 years ago, this theater was the location for murder of two people.
So as Sarvesh said, two people were murdered here. But the thing is, they were both brothers. One was Adi Singh and the other was Kai Singh. So let's go check it out.
Should we act?
Okay. So as you can see, on one side there is the rug here and on the other side there is not. This is because Adi Singh and Kai Singh's blood were both tattooed on the floor. And it's a residency apartment, so it's not legal to have blood on your walls, quite literally. So let's go exploring. Let's go deeper here. As you can see, these are the hallways where Adi Singh was murdered.
The door closed!
I don't even know how long, probably 5 hours. The time is 3:57 right now, checked on my watch. There's nothing we can do except for sit in silence and think about the murder of the two brothers.
Guys, what?
What is that sound?
What? It's coming from over there. Yeah!
Shashank has been like this for 30 minutes. I don't think he survived the attack.
There's flies all over him.
There's nothing that we can do about it. Guys,
he has
woken up.
What?
Oh, no!
Guys, it's coming! Guys!